What would happen if a MacBook and an iPad hooked up?